and new NXT Tag Team Champions. The New Day has a feel to be Triple Crown champs.
Oh, it feels incredible to have all these crowns atop our heads. But what we need to do is rip these side plates off. These
damn side plates off.
This is the first time that we've ever had side plates on tag titles.
Look at us, man.
We don't have them up there.
Look at us. Remember when we stood in this very same spot and we reenacted the rebirth of the New Day? We came out of the womb. Welcome to the world. And look at us. This is called affirmation. Mm-hmm. You put something out into the universe, the WWE universe, mm-hmm. and if you say it enough times and you believe it enough times, it comes true. Mm. You see that right there? Mm. You see that right there?
When your dreams come true.
Yeah. You see that? Yeah, and that's a personal song. That's an original song. You don't have to worry about the copyright on it. That's an original song. You can play the whole thing. You don't have to beep it out. You're not going to get sued. But look at us. Triple crowners, bruh.
Also, can we just talk about something real quick? Let's talk about it. I got to get off my chest. So, years ago, we were in FCW. Mm. That was over yonder in Tampa. And they said, you know what? Triple H came down and he set up some storyboards and he said, this is what I want to build. I want to build essentially a college campus. I want to call it the Performance Center. And I sat in that room. I said, this is going to be great. This is going to be incredible. And then he took a group of us and we started tearing down walls in this building so that people could have that nice gym over there. You know, put the legs back.
Yeah. Yeah.
People could have that nice arena they got. So they could have the CIL, this place that we're in right now. We did that. And then they brought all the press here in Orlando and they said, who's gonna speak? Who's gonna tell the world that this is our new home? Who? They picked me. I was chosen with my scraggly, crazy mustache. I was having a crisis at that point in life. It's better now, I think. It's better.
It's evolved.
Look like my dad.
It's leveled up. Yeah.
I sat at the podium and I said, this is our home. And then what happened? ESPN followed me around and watched me come from the Performance Center to the main roster. The evolution. And what happened? I found Kofi.
Hey!
And I found
it's me. It's me.
And we made New Day. Graduated. And then graduated again. And then graduated again.
Leveling
but
up.
Throughout all that time, I never held a championship in NXT. I barely had matches on the show, if I'm being honest. I don't even have a picture on the wall. People who graduate, they got pictures everywhere.
Everybody got a picture on the wall.
Except for the first graduate. Except for me for some reason. But now, we come back here and look at this. Look at this heavy leather and gold and black. Now we are your WWE. Well, you know the deal. You gotta. Okay, ready? Now we are your WWE NXT World Tag Team Champions. And it feels good.
It feels good. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? The prodigal son has returned. Look at him. He came back. Built this very building brick by brick. Tore it down. Mm-hmm. And then built it with his bare hands. Mm-hmm. And he said, I'm going to be back one day. Mm-hmm. I'm going to come back one day. And people are like, well, where is he? Is he going to come back? He said he was going to come back. He said, when the time is right. And now, what time is it? It's the right time. Good look at him now.
You here? That's the Rolex.
It's time! Look at you boys. Tag champions.
Yeah.
Now, can I take this from you? Yeah. We want to just do a little,
ASMR.
So you're still watching this because you want to see what
we're going to say
about being champions.
Echo.
Now, you watched the match.
Echo.
You saw. How good New Day is.
You saw how good New Day is, Echo.
And that means that we are going to hold these championships for a very, very long time,
Echo.
If someone wants to take them from us,
they
will have to pry them, from our cold, lifeless fingers. And even then, even from the afterlife, we will never let go. We will not do these championships like she did to Leo at the end of Titanic. There was space on that bed frame he could have got on. After he drew her like one of his French girls, she let him go. And then 84 years later, she was still thinking about that one time in the car. It was only one time.
time and she's still thinking about it. Because she knows she messed up with Leo.
She messed up with Leo.
We will not mess up with these. We will hold them forever.
Hold them forever. And ever.
And ever.
And ever. Echo. Echo.
Congratulations.